New information is Miami County has received a grant for traffic safety. Miami County Public Health received more than $40,000 from the Ohio Department of Public Safety's Traffic Safety Office for 2022. The money will be used for educating the county on safe driving practices through participation in local festivals, school presentations, and other programming. The hope is to increase seatbelt usage, encourage safety awareness, and review fatal crash data.